Base hit left field. So Angel Pagan ends it with a base hit to left field. TV. And left side base hit. One run scores, that's all. 2-0 Kansas City. High drive. And again, right now.
Even you're getting into it now.
Yeah.
Belt with a drive, hammered to deep right field, and that one is gone! McGinney drills one in the gap, left field, deep, off the wall. Scoring is Baker. Right behind him for Cole. Hits McGee, does it again.
And the curveball is hit high and deep to right field. It is gone. Brandon Crawford.